And Corporal Monty Robinson said, no, I'm not going to take the cuffs off because he might get up and start swinging again. People have suggested that that is an indication of how, I suppose, derelict in his duty and how little care and concern he had for he didn't want the inquiry to be turned into an exercise in blaming the victim. That created a great deal of tension because you had four police officers and their lawyers and lawyers for the RCMP and the
Center from Low Quebec writes that she is one of the many women who are new farmers in Canada, but that most of the tools and training available are designed by men, especially rock star farmers, who are exclusively men. It is a frustration for tools and gloves, health issues, and ergonomics. But Joshua Eaton says, first of all, you're in your ivory tower and share of funding. What skills should be funded with my tax dollars? Okay, so a lot of opinions there. If you want to go back,
thank you.
CBC Toronto, a mix of sunny cloud, minus 2 with a wind chill of minus 8. Here's a look at our top stories. American aviation experts are now at the Ethiopian Airlines crash site near Addis Ababa. They're going to try and help local